capture their base. On this area. Focus on this location. They destroyed one of our tanks. One of our vehicles destroyed. Loaded and ready. They've spotted us. We got a damaged track.
Grinding the artillery. I have a feeling K0 and A1 would be the best spots for artillery.
Yeah, but I don't have good view range.
Oh. The west, or not the west, the Grill actually has pretty good view range.
I can see halfway through to the map.
Hey, look! It's all three generations of artillery in a row. There's a tier 5, there's a tier 4, and then there's the Hummel.
We've got enemies incoming. Either take them out or capture their base. Let's go!
I
go to the ground.
Yeah.
What is that humble thing he's doing?
Push.
Oh yeah. What else would he be? I forget which one I went on through this. I have two places. My other one, I definitely went through the west. Yeah, but the thing after it's pretty good because it has a barrel, so you don't have to worry about
like that one went right
damn
through.
Aiming.
Vehicle destroyed. They're knocked down. Artillery, watch out! Ready to fire on target. She's loaded. Nice shot. That one drilled straight through. Enemy is hit. Enemy's looking right at us. Tracks up. Let's go.
Yeah, I didn't realize this. What happened? Watch out for that.
Back in action.
One-shotted, man. What the hell?
Ready to fire.
I got two-shotted, so it makes it feel better for both guys.
They've spotted us.
Yeah.
Back to the garage.
Time
to get
better. Ready to fire on target. Looks like that one went right through. He's got us in their sights. We've got a lock. Enemy armor is damaged.
Good job, team. We lose and loses. But we team later on.
Locked on! They destroyed one of our tanks!
Oh, 88. Shoot. It's a nice little scoop.
Target locked!
Take out the homo. KB2, why are you all the way back there?
We barely grazed him! Gun loaded! That got him.
Look, you should be fast enough to keep going around them.
They're hit.
Start moving, keep moving, Lopez. Keep moving a little bit.
Ready to fire on target.
Good job, Hummel.
Best job I ever had.